Hello friends, now I'm going to discuss about Center of Excellence Pharmaphore. As you know, my all videos and the concept is based on to achieving the excellence. Now excellence is not just into manufacturing, not just into for customer centricity or satisfaction, but it is across the organization. And what we are trying to connect and a link together is with the Pharmaphore. As you are all aware, Industry 4 concept is catching up. Pharmaphore is exactly same applicable to the pharma industry, where we are really looking for connecting all the data from end to end with a seamlessly for the better decision making, for better operations, better customer satisfaction, customer centricity. And at the same time, we are going to adopt all various emerging technologies to integrate all these processes to have online data and its analysis and decision making. So let's look at it, how we can do that. I have made about four steps and stages or phases, whatever you can call it. The first one, if you look at it on the x-axis, it's a we call it the processes, functions, products, and the business. So the first step is that we want to do it by upgrading with the technology. Now emerging technologies are coming up and all that. Now these are not integrated, but they are into isolation. We are, unless do each and every department upgrade with the technology, nothing will work. So depending upon your requirement, it could be SMAC like social mobile analytics, or it could be artificial intelligence or IoTs and blockchain. This we will try to incorporate. It may be into distribution, it may be into logistics, it may be into quality, it may be into procurement and all that. So slowly, all these things will get it better and better. So the next step, what I have shown it in a thing is do it better. So once you do this technology, you can think about the process improvement. You can think about the lean manufacturing. You can start defining the KPIs. You know, the KPIs will be again different from the different departments. And then achieve some operational excellence and all that. I'm not talking about the at a center of excellence level, but it is at the operational level, department level. So you may have a better excellence in procurement or in quality or in maintenance or in distribution or in manufacturing, something like that. So that will go on improving into that, which finally will lead us to achieving the Pharmaphore and Center of Excellence. So next thing, we have to really start looking at it as a business process re-engineering. Now we have to really think about it, how we can do this in a differently. Now we have a better experience about the technology capabilities. We have a understanding about our systems and all that. And then we can see, okay, how I can really improve my processes and do the merging about IT and OT. Again, information of technology and operational technology, this can really go on building it up. And then that will really help us to, you know, improve our sales performance, finally the customer satisfaction, customer centricity. We can think about manufacturing execution system. We can build up the quality and regulatory management. And then we can see if we can really get a complete visibility of the plant from the product batch point of view or inventory point of view, which can really lead us to the Pharmaphore and all that. And finally, we have to really look at it, how this can lead us to achieving the business excellence. Now, this business excellence, we were looking at talking about it is now digital supply chain. Earlier we were talking about a department level. Now we are thinking about integrating the different departments and all that. And this is where value addition can come from the analytics and all that. At a second step or second phase, we are already started building up the KPIs. Now we can analyze those KPIs and see how that KPI can help me in improving my process. And then the third phase is that analytics can add value for my decision making. As you all know, artificial intelligence is talking about the four stages. It's the data, it's analysis, it's predictive and prescriptive and all that. So slowly we'll have to really go on building up, you know, and start moving to the next level and all that. So this is what is the broadly the steps or analysis which you will have to start thinking and building it up and all that. So the Center of Excellence Pharma for Vision can really draw this to achieve that Pharma for certification and confidence level to achieve that excellence. I hope I'm clear on to my ideas, and if you feel you like it, if you have any doubts, queries, feel free to contact us. Feel free to share this with your other network also. Thank you and bye.